Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Friends, in this video I am going to show you how to make a pendrive bootable or how to load OS into pendrive so that you can easily format a computer using that pendrive. So friends, there are many application softwares available on internet. Here I am going to use Rufus application software. So you can easily download and install Rufus in your computer. After installation, users need to double click on Rufus application software to launch it, and then you have to click on yes button, and then you have to browse your file. You can also drag and drop the file so that you can easily write. After that you have to tap on After that, you have to click on start button and then click on yes button. You can also change the label name and then click start button and then click yes button. This is the warning message. Here you just need to click on OK. Once you press OK, process is started for copying files into pendrives. And once it is complete, you will see a ready message on the Rufus screen.